Today I'm here at Urban Fresh, a new and exciting business recommended to me by John Peranci. He also told me about what he's got coming up in October and some helpful hints for selling your house before Christmas. John, what does October look like for you?
Got some great stock coming on. Obviously, we'd like a little bit more. I've been saying it for the last 3 or 4 months. There's so much demand for property in the area, and yet there's so few properties for buyers to choose from, which is a little bit frustrating.
Would you say it's possible to sell your home before Christmas?
Yeah, great question, Margarita. It's getting tight. You know, at the end of the day, it's going to take 2 weeks to get your house ready for sale. So that's if we start now. 2 weeks preparation, 4 weeks to sell, and 6 weeks settlement period. So it's about a 12-week or 3-month process. Now, if we're sort of looking at getting settled before Christmas, you've probably got about 2 or 3 weeks up your sleeve to get your property on the market.
Any advice on selling a home?
With your web packages, make sure you're on the first 1 or 2 pages. According to realestate.com, only 30.8% of their buyers go past page 2. So you need to be on the first page, at worst the second page.
Do you have any advice for buyers?
I was speaking to Nick Viner from Buyer's Domain. He's a specialist buyer's agent. And I asked him, and this was only last week, I said, what are the top 5 things buyers should be doing at the moment to buy a property? First thing he said is make sure you're 100% prepared. Make sure you've got your finance approved, you know your budgets. Do your research, make sure you know the area, you know your comparable sales, you know the agents, because every agent's got a different strategy. So make sure you're researching not only the properties, the area, but also the real estate agents. The other thing he mentioned, which I thought was interesting, is he said, don't be afraid to stretch your limit early in the buying process. The amount of buyers he comes across who said, well, if we'd gone another 15 or 20, 6 months ago, we would have had our dream home. And with prices going the way they are, if you can stretch a little bit within reason, he suggests that you probably do that at the early stages of looking rather than be disappointed down the track.
John, any new and exciting businesses that have opened?
Michael Aglio, a local boy, has just opened up Urban Fresh down in Charles Street, Putney, down near our friends there at Dolcini. A great concept. He's supplying a great range of ready-prepared meals, all healthy. You know, for those nights where you get home from work, you need to grab something quick and healthy, it's all there, some fantastic stuff. They open early, they close late for your convenience. Find them on Facebook or pop in. They're open 7 days. Ask for Michael, he'll take care of you.
For more information, please contact John Peranci.